Hello. You all right?
Yeah.
Is this your second run?
Yeah.
What are you doing in the trees? What are you doing in the trees? Get out. Come on, John, catch up, Mum. Yeah, Harry is very icy. Ready to two? How about going up here, going up Centennial, and then go down Redtail, and then up Larkspur and into Bachelor Gulch that way?
Yeah.
And if you want, you can take a path all the way.
Oh, well,
pardon?
I was calling it a day.
Already? Come on, let's go down to the gondola. Gondola or chair?
No.
Gondola. Meet on the gondola and then we'll discuss it.
Can I have a ski by
myself? Yeah, well, you've got to go up with us. We're near down.
What?
Yeah, I'm not saying you cannot ski by yourself, John.
I can't
hear. I'm I'm saying you can do, but we've all got to go up on the gondola, so let's ride the gondola together at least, okay? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, cookies at 3 o'clock, so it's only an hour and 15 minutes, so. Yeah, we'll go up on the gondola but together, and after that you can split, okay? Meet at the gondola.
Thank you.
A Sharpie!
want me to sign your helmet?
No,
I'm pretty famous.
Not famous enough.
Yeah. Best skier on the mountain.
Right?
Yeah.
You're better off riding the chair next time.
Two annoying ass kids.
In the gondola?
Yeah. And two girls, that's alright. And then two boys, about the same age as well. Oh my god. This lad trying to chat the girls up.
Huh?
This lad trying to chat the girls up. It's hilarious.
I wouldn't
recommend that. They're shouting
down all the school. Sorry?
Goggles are dead.
What's the good?
Goggles are dead.
Yours are?
Oh. Yeah. But she go right the way to the top, Janet, to cinch.
How are you going to do that in order
to do this? Oh no, you come to cinch as well, it's empty up there.
I don't want to go.
Well, we'll ski the same area, you're not having that much independence, John. Alright, we'll stay skiing, Latigo, Gold Dust, Dally. Are you doing the path then, John?
I do kind of everything.
Please turn your music off, yeah? So you can hear.
It's not even working right now.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I need to look into it when I get home.
Right. And are you waiting for us at the bottom then, or what?
Oh, they forgot the lift.
And the gondola though, yeah? Not on the chair.
I did.
Pardon?
We did this last time and I went up on the chair.
Did you? What, by himself? Where did you go then?
Not this trick.
Oh, right.
But previous trick.
Have you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Do you remember who said, yeah, you can do it?
Thank you.
Yep. Oh.
When are you going to finish that, John?
Huh?
What time are you finishing?
3:30.
Okay. You can get a cookie at 3.
I'll just go to the chip closes.
Unless it's 4, this one closes. Snow later then.
It's just nice getting this respite of warmth, you know.
Oh, in the gondola. Had the gloves on.
Right there.
No, you haven't.
No.
Okay, 2 o'clock now.
We went here, and then we went to the square.
Quite.
Three,
it depends on how you finish it. It shuts at 4 o'clock this time.
Okay.
Okay.
So wherever it's at, follow the sign that's just down.
Thank you. So John, drop me a text when you're done then, yeah? We're going down Gold Dust here. Is that where you want to go? You lead the way. Okay? What's wrong? What's wrong?
I'm just terrified of the bumps.
Then stay out of the bumps then. Hey, no tree skiing by yourself, yeah? Right? Don't break trees. Yeah. He's going on the chair.
Got it. That sounds like a deal.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
No, he was in trees. That's why I stopped.
That's what you do.
In the trees.
Yeah. And then, you know, so you didn't go where there's no paths. You stopped at some of the carry on and went down.
This is to help out the downloaders up top. They got less time up there to put the kids keep on doing that. The new policy is 2 o'clock. How are y'all doing today?
How's it going?
We wouldn't mind carrying all our skis and gear on the inside of the
gun. Okay.
Helps out the up top, yeah.
Alright.
Y'all have a great day. Thank you.
Thank you.
So much.